Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, here it comes, rain. We were talking about it the last couple of days, and it is on live Storm Shield 16 Doppler radar. Look at that nice line of showers and thunderstorms making its way across Louisiana. And as we head through the evening, I do expect the line to continue to move off to the east and northeast. Now, there is a tornado watch in effect for the Mississippi River counties through about 9 o'clock. So we'll be watching these showers building to the east. Heavy rain, gusty winds certainly possible. And what we are watching for are bowing segments. Like you'll see one right in here. Watch it come in, kind of bow out there. That's where you could get a brief weak spin-up tornado. But I will also say, as the line gets closer to Mississippi, it does look like it should begin to weaken some, but still could see quite a bit of rainfall with that. So heavy rainfall, strong winds, 1 to 2 inches of rain possible. Of course, you can always keep up with the weather at WAPT.com/weather. So really, the biggest threat is the very heavy rainfall and winds associated with that line of storms coming in after dark tonight. For tomorrow, that area of low pressure will be moving across the region. Heavy rainfall possible in the morning, and especially down across the Gulf Coast area to our southeast, there could be some strong thunderstorms on Thursday. Most of the rain should be out of the central Mississippi area by mid to late tomorrow morning. That will open the doors to a cool northerly flow of air. Sunshine moves in Friday, and it's going to stick around for a while. 62 tonight, windy and warm with rain and thunderstorms, especially in the west earlier in the evening, and then gradually spreading across the state overnight tonight. Morning rain and thunderstorms, 72. Tomorrow night, turning cooler. Lows drop down to around 43 degrees. Here's the extended forecast, and I think you'll like the weekend weather. Mild days and chilly nights all weekend into next week.